My heroes, my legends. My heroes, my legends.
You are watching hashtag SMS channel. Today we are in conversation with the Pimville United Brothers veterans.
The truth must be told.
Yes.
PUBS was killed by the people of Pimville. The people of Pimville killed PUBS. It was not killed by the players. Hence the players up till today are still friends.
And I know there have been a number
they are still
of
friends.
I know there have been a number of attempts.
They back up each other, they talk to each other. We do everything still like we used to do at PUBS. They said, the players said, I'm going to go to the
Bakas.
You understand? Bafana Bamtseng. Bafana Bamtseng, which means you are a Pimville born boy.
Yeah.
If you are not Pimville boy born, get out. They were Pimvillians. These are the last two to go.
Last to go. Because now, that's where the chairman by then, Bosula, came to me and said, hey, come on, come and pay for Lalo Paris. But I was scared. I was scared because he's there. Because even the late Chili boy, to say, so I can't remember because there, I mean, most of the teammates are here. So here I'm going to be safe. So that's why I went. That time it was in 1975. Until now,
by then money did not matter. Money did not matter. What mattered to PUBS was the brotherhood, the spirit of camaraderie.